tropical, now has more than 100 citizens. A small step for the world, a giant leap for tropical.
Comrade, our plan for...
Some Colombian parrot.
Ambassador Crane, our listeners are probably dying to know the answer to my next question. What is your favorite animal?
Well, Ms. Flowers, when I first came to your island, I was struck by the beauty of one of your magnificent creatures, the llama. It reminds me of my mother.
Oh, llamas. I don't like llamas. They are rude and spit at you.
Just like my mama.
Presidente, did you know that paper is made out of trees? Trees are your friends. Do you want to read your news on the corpses of your friends?
Excelencia.
Presidente, there has been a huge revolution in several Middle Eastern countries.
Several leaders supported by the U.S. are likely to be replaced soon. However, the revolutions are led by what some call extremists.
Tally-ho, old boy.
Citizens of Tropico, I would like to address you in this crucial time of our development. In these dire times, we have managed to pull through and have economic growth despite all adversity.
What matter requires President's attention?
I salute you for that fact. Yes, there are problems. There will always be problems, especially in the current economic situation. The pollution in the cities, about which I hear so much these days, is one of them. And it will be resolved, as will all others, in time, as the global economy stabilizes. Through the years of my presidency, I have received your gratitude, my compañeros. Alas, I am nothing but a humble servant, and you are my masters, my employers. Now is the time to express my gratitude for the environmentalists, protecting the gifts that Mother Nature has bestowed on Tropico. No one can deny the amazing development that is happening in Tropico within just one mandate. I have an even more astonishing future in store for all of you. As part of my reform plan for my next mandate, I shall see to it that the size of our army is increased. A new age of prosperity and freedom awaits after our victory.
Underrepresentation, Presidente! You are not on the minds of your citizens at all times!